car is much better than it was last year. This is the first car we built for Honda. But the biggest challenge we have this year is to make sure the drivers that are young can drive 100% with the car without having a problem. I'm looking to show everyone that they have the speed and the capacity to win races this year. I mean, the first race is always kind of a try. So this year is all about getting the drivers the opportunity and the help to perform with the car.
Obviously, when you come to a new track, it's hard to find the correct setup immediately. You need to work your way through the weekend. Start with a base setup for the practice and try to improve from there.
All about controlling the power, really, to get the maximum traction out. And you know, it's just so much fun and so intense in the car, and it's freaking awesome.
It was a constant learning experience. We were constantly improving every heat race, every run. So I'm not caught off guard when I enter the corner really deep, and I can control it really well with the pedals and the steering.
And the guys have been working really hard. They're working day and night to find improvements. And I think we did a great job, and we are one step ahead than we were last year.
To represent the Red Bull Honda MSE, it's great, you know, to get the opportunity and the trust to be in one of their Honda Civics is pretty unique.
First race for me in the supercar, my rookie season, and it's great to be here.
Those brands are huge names in all kinds of sports, so to represent them and then to know that they chosen me to drive their car is just amazing.
I want a rematch from this weekend. We had strong pace, and I want to show that we can be on the top spot and give the crowd a show.